Allergens are all around us. People can be allergic to many different substances. There are about 400 different kinds of allergens altogether. Allergy is a medical phenomenon that literally spans the globe. It is estimated that 15% to 20% of the global population suffer from allergic symptoms. In terms of absolute numbers, the estimate would be 1.3 billion people. Many of these people are living in developed countries. As a general rule, when the standard of living rises in a country, so do the incidences of allergic symptoms. A common theory centers around hygiene. In the more developed countries, people pay closer attention to personal hygiene, which in turn has an effect on their immune system. Paying such close attention to hygiene often comes at a cost. As a result, the incidences of allergies among young people is particularly increasing. It is interesting to note that children raised on farms generally have fewer allergies at a later age. Of course, we can't all go living on a farm again, and lowering our standards of hygiene isn't an option either. The best answer to serious and persistent allergies is research and immunotherapy. These are household words for us at HAL Allergy. We are an international company with a long-standing history in anti-allergy treatments. HAL Allergy started in 1959 in Haarlem, the Netherlands, and has since grown into an international company. Our therapeutic vaccines are prescribed by specialists in more than 15 countries. Since 2009, we have been operating in the Bioscience Park in the Dutch university town of Leiden. Here, our vaccines are developed, produced, and packed for international distribution. Among the vaccines we produce are Puretal and Depotal, injection therapies for a wide range of allergens. Sublovac is a sublingual treatment of allergies. The various vaccines are prescribed by a medical specialist. These custom-made vaccines are known as named patient. We produce these as an extra service for the specialist and his or her individual patient. Curing an illness is an individual process, and in that process, the medical professional plays a defining role. We can achieve the best results by respecting the dialogue between the specialist and his or her patient. That dialogue forms the basis for our dialogue with the specialist. The number of people with allergic symptoms is growing dramatically. We believe the best solution to this is perpetual quality. The best treatment is provided by doctors who have a comprehensive view on allergies. Specialists who know by experience that patient A is different from patient B and C. Here at HAL Allergy, new insights and feedback from specialists are integrated in regular sessions with product developers and sales representatives. Allergy is sometimes called the disease of the 21st century. And we at HAL Allergy understand that communication and knowledge exchange with specialists is vital to meeting this challenge. As a manufacturer of vaccines, we see the value of keeping in touch. We are committed to the treatment of patients against allergies. A dialogue with qualified partners is essential for reinforcing our commitment. It's essential for quality and innovation. Commitment, partnership, and innovation are key to HAL Allergy's future strategy. HAL Allergy, therapeutic vaccines.